Hey everyone, it's Suhaiti and I'm here with my friend Vicky Barrios. Hi. We're actually sitting here on the beach watching the sunset. I wish I could. I'm about to turn it around just so you see how beautiful it is. Can you see it?
Yay!
You can see it. It is gorgeous here. So she's visiting from New York City and I wanted to talk to her on camera while watching the sunset about manifestation because she's kind of awesome at it and she inspires me to do it.
Aww,
and it's a new year.
Yeah.
So I think the best video for the new year, happy new year everyone,
happy new
actually.
Year. Happy
2014. is about manifestation.
Absolutely.
So how do you manifest, Vicky?
Well, the first thing to do for manifestation is to know what you want, right? Mm-hmm. So a lot of times we want something but we're really not clear about it.
Right. And then it gets all jumbled.
And confused.
And then, mm-hmm,
and
then we
never
get it.
And you know what you're going to manifest? Confusion.
Right.
And stupidness.
And we don't get it. And then we're like, why don't we get what we want?
Well, I hate that this is happening.
Right.
I hate that this, you know. It's because we're not we're manifesting stuff.
We're manifesting what we're feeling, which is confusion.
Exactly.
And hesitation and fear.
Right.
So
we need to manifest the things we do want. Not
so before you even think about manifesting, you need to know what you want in life, what you want in your job, what type of career you even want, what type of man you want, whatever it is.
Amen.
Right?
I like
Amen.
That.
Because
like
sometimes I'm like, why do I always attract these guys? Why do I keep dating bartenders?
Yeah.
Because I keep saying I really like bartenders, so everyone I meet is a bartender.
Right. So
and I like alcohol, too.
Now you know what you want. When you know what you want, the next thing is you really must add color to it, to add real design to it. Like, if it's a man, mm-hmm. describe him in your mind or write it down or find a picture that you can look at and say,
if you
this
want an active lifestyle, imagine yourself jogging like that girl that just came in the background.
Oh, did she just...
She just came on. It was very effective for this.
Yeah. See and feel the thing that you want. Doesn't matter if it's present or not in your life. See and feel it right now.
So I have a perfect example of manifesting because I actually, there's something that I have been manifesting for the last couple of weeks that I should hear about very soon.
Mm-hmm.
And I was telling Vicky about it. I do a lot of my thinking in the shower
right
before bed. That's when I start reflecting.
That's a great place.
And right before bed is usually terrible because that means I'm not sleeping. But the shower's a great place.
Yeah.
So right before bed, for the last couple of weeks, I've been manifesting this thing that is going to happen because a lot of it you have to act like it's already happened.
Yes.
Act as if it's already happened.
Yes.
So what I do is I lay in bed in the last couple of weeks for this thing.
Mm-hmm.
I've been feeling and seeing and really feeling, close my eyes, like it's happening.
Yeah.
Like what I want is happening as I'm in bed. Like in my head, I'm like, oh, okay, this is happening and this is how it's going to happen. And this is how, it's like having active imagination. And every time I think about that call and them telling me what they're going to tell me, I start to cry. Mm-hmm. That's some serious manifestation,
right.
People.
Because you're feeling it like it's happening right then and there. Yeah.
So do that first. Again, we're going to recap. We're not going to make this video very long because I actually want to finish watching the sunset,
yes,
people.
Right.
Know what you want. Write it down. Writing for me is awesome. I journal. And then once you know what you want, you have to close your eyes. Find a time when you're at peace and your mind is still. That's really important. And then you feel it, you envision it like it's happening in the moment.
Yes.
And then all those emotions that you're gonna feel when it happens, you experience that right there.
Yeah.
And honey, you manifesting and it's gonna happen. And just keep saying that. It's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Make decisions like the thing that you want already happens.
Yes. And don't quit. Don't quit. Do it every day. It may not happen right now exactly, but if you keep doing it, it's coming. It's yours. It's already yours.
Exactly. It's already yours. It's always been in motion.
That's right.
So we're going to end right here, and I'm going to turn it around while we watch the sunset.
Yes.
Maybe you could join us.
Yes.
That's really pretty. That's actually really gorgeous.
Is it done?
I didn't know how to turn it off. Bye, y'all.